He's a mild-mannered man of the West, and he does what he thinks is best. He fights for his freedom every day, and he thinks he'll put the end to the war this way. He believes in God and all his right, and this is why he thinks he fights. But the truth lies behind closed doors, while his friends and him fight the war. But he wears St. Christopher on a band, and every night before he goes to sleep, he prays to God his soul. Mm-hmm.